The wall is where my reading room was.
Yes, I need a room for Buckle's stable.
But where am I supposed to read?
You can read over there.
Well, I guess.
It's just that I'm
reading. Hello?
Yes, I need those bits here in the morning.
Hey!
They better be here.
Come on. this amazing prince is moving your way.
And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. We've got baseball on the show. It's the Boston Red Sox going up against the Pittsburgh Pirates. And we'll be back for the first pitch right after this. So just about set now, and here is Xander Bogaerts.
Looking for something up in the zone that he can get his arms extended. What you have to be careful of is that pitch that's up, that's in on your hands. That'll pop you up in the infield, and that's exactly what the pitcher wants.
O'Neill makes the play. Runner tags from third. Applies the tag, and they hit two. Double play. Devers now. Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average, but one of the things in today's game, the value in the fact that he hits both righties and lefties. Swings through that one. 1-1. They're so reliant on the matchups nowadays, Chris, and it's huge when you don't have to sit a guy or platoon him.
When you can hit, you know, both sides in terms of pitcher's arms, you're a guy that's hard to take out of the lineup, and I think it's very important today when everything is under the microscope.
The next pitch misses, and the count 1-2. Swing and a high fly ball, pretty well struck right field. Pulls it in on the warning track. Bottom of the first, and stepping in is the speedy Andrés Giménez. The wind of the pitch. High fly ball out in the left center field. Verdugo makes the grab. One pitch, one out. Ryan Reynolds here. The switch hitter batting right. And a foul ball. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And that one sliced foul. One down, base is empty. In the air, right side of the infield. Pops. Drifts towards it. Two down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Here's Ryan Mountcastle. And first offering is fouled off. And now the lefty, foul ball there.
And I, well, yeah, then we got a little push and shove of the guess what? You're a girl, too. I'm looking for a shot to go to Omaha. They're not going to hug each other every time. It's all right to get a little bit fired up. There's been a lot of attention.
say it went. Slow to get out of the box, and he's tagged for the out. Top of the second, here's Nolan Arenado. Singh, you talked about a guy that has all the skills. The range is really good, but the arm just stands out. He makes all the plays.
And because of that big power arm, he's able to play a little bit deeper, make throws from the outfield grass all the way across the diamond, and still get a pretty good runner. That's impressive.
The 1-0. And a foul ball. In the air, out towards right center. Tucker, long run on his horse. Can't get there, and now maybe extra bases. Into second easily with a leadoff double.
Put a really nice balanced swing on it, and when you can move one into the gap like that, you're thinking extra bases from the first couple of steps out of the box, and he'll feel real good about that. Runner in scoring position now, and a good opportunity to push across the first run of the ballgame.
No score here in the second. That misses the zone, and the count is 1-1. And now it's 1-2. Got it. Not what we're looking for after the leadoff double, the strikeout. And there's one away. Here's Alex Verdugo. In there for strike one. Pitch misses. Ball one. Arenado, the runner at second with one away. Bounced up the middle. Lays out. He's got it. And Verdugo is set down. And now it's Garrett Cooper up to him. That one fouled off.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing him down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
Next pitch misses inside. It's a ball and two strikes. Swing and a ball lifted to center field. Reynolds should have this one. And that is that. Back here in Pittsburgh, now it's the right fielder, Kyle Tucker. Heaney back to work. Tucker checks his swing. Appeal down to third. Did not go. Why to kick the pitch. And now it's even up.
Gonna really need to hang in there with that front side against this left-handed breaking ball.
Next pitch is inside, 2-1. And he deals. Drilled in the air, right field, and back there, and that is out of here. Kyle Tucker sends it out, and that gives him a lead. It's 1-0. Here's Tyler O'Neill. On the ground to third. Tosses to first, and that's the first out. Nice recovery after giving up the homer. And next is the designated hitter, Spencer Torkelson. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Swings and fouls one off. Next pitch is outside. Yeah. Swing and a miss, and now 2-2.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
Out towards right center field. Ward moving under this one. And puts the squeeze on that one. That's out number two. This is Joey Bart.
The catcher.
Pitch misses inside, and that's ball one. Next offering way off the plate. Two on pitches in there, and the count is even. Kicks and fires. And another ball. Now this one's crushed down the line. Hooking. Foul ball.
Well, he's ready for that fastball right there. Really turned on it. Hit it hard at the distance. But just too much work.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And the inning is over. Welcome back, top half of the third inning, and the batter now, Eric Cox.
The catcher, Eric
Suarez, back to work, and foul off. Next offering misses, 1-1.
Good slider down and in can be so hard to get on the plane with. You're better off taking that pitch.
Next offering is in for a strike. Next one misses. The count now 2-2. That one not close, and it's a full count. And a swing and a miss. Leadoff man retired here in the third. Miles Straw up next for the Red Sox.
Miles Straw.
And first offering is fouled off. And a pitch. Lifted in the air right center field. Could be extra bases. Now he'll turn for second. Throw to second, not in time. He's there easily.
I love the approach he had right there with that pitch. Not trying to do too much, but still looking to drive it, and that's exactly what he's able to do into the opposite field gap for the double.
Tapped on the ground softly to short. No throw. He's safe at first.
Hey, whatever works, right? Doesn't have to be impressive. Pretty much did the opposite of what you want to do with the pitch on the outside part of the plate like that. Just rolled over, but good hustle down the line and got the infield knock.
That one fouled off.
Come on, Tyler.
And the 0-1. Ball on there.
Well, if you're that base runner, second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
Brings it in. Runner tags up for third. Actually, he'll stay put, and there are two outs.
Come on, Douglas.
Devers at the plate now, and that's inside. Up the middle, and a base hit right there. Save! The run comes in from second. It's 1-1.
Well, he comes through clutch with the RBI single. That was big. Good extension on that swing. Took the pitch on the outside part of the plate and drove it up the middle. He let it travel just enough.
Here's Nolan Arenado. First offering, misses the mark. bounce to the right. There's Hernandez handling the chance. Sends it to first. That's out number three. And welcome back. Leading off, Keith Ryan Hayes. Pitch.
The third baseman.
Gets softly on the ground left side. To first, leadoff hitter gone in the third. Cesar Hernandez up to the plate. And that one is lifted in the air. Ward coming in on it. Tracks it down for the out. Two down. Here's Andres Jimenez. We talk about guys with good speed, and definitely he has it. But pushing the offensive side for just a second, Chris, it's the defensive side that I think the speed factors in the most. First pitch, just misses.
Well, he gets to balls that get by most people at that position. Just really impressive because there's certain...
Verdugo makes the catch, and that'll do it. Start of the fourth, Bobichette up to the dish.
And what makes him even quicker is the fact that he's so dialed in on the pitch as it's moving through the hitting zone. He can see how that hitter's lined up, what he's trying to do, and where that pitch is going to end up, which gives him that really quick first step. And that's why he makes so many great plays.
Next one is off the plate. And now it's even one and one. Next pitch misses way outside. The 2-1. On the ground, right side. And one going to the fourth as they get the leadoff man. Now the left fielder, Alex Verdugo. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Next offering misses, and one and one. Next one off the plate inside, and it's 2-1. Two, two down. And there's a ball.
Do you want me to mark off the days that I'm umpiring, like Wednesdays and Sundays, until that's done so you know that I'm not available those nights as well?
Pitch. The punch out there. Two gone. Garrett Cooper up next for the Red Sox. He's 0 for 1. First offering is fouled off. Two down, nobody on.
I hadn't marked those days since that's just kind of my normal schedule, but I can do whatever you prefer.
Stays alive. Kicks Indians. Down one and two. Next pitch, way upstairs. Next one misses, and the count is filled up. Foul off again. It remains 3-2. 3-2 on the way. Popped up. Suarez settles under it. And that is that. here at PNC Park. Here's his speed friend, Ryan Reynolds.
Leading up, warm up by Reynolds. The center fielder.
The pitch.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Popped up right side, Bogarts under it. Drops into the glove, and there's one down. And here's the first baseman, Ryan Melvin. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Swing and a line drive caught. Next, it's the Pirates cleanup hitter, Kyle Tucker. One for one so far today with a solo homer in his first at bat. Popped up, foul territory behind the plate. Haas under it. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the top of the fifth. And now here is Eric Haas.
The catcher, number 13, Eric.
Not even close there. And that is ball one. The next pitch misses, 2-0. Next one is off the plate, and that's ball three. And the pitch. And he puts a breaking ball in there, or a changeup.
Either one, something off speed. Good arm action on it, whatever it was.
And there's ball four.
Man, that's a tough one to take on the full count, but I guess he saw it really well. It's a really nice plate appearance.
Miles Straw digs in now. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Haas gets his lead at first, nobody out. Next offering is in for a strike.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
In the air, right side. Drops for a hit, he couldn't run it down. Here comes the runner.
No, 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 man.
To the plate, and he's out. Right here, Sandra Bogart's there. In the center. Reynolds moving under it. Puts the squeeze on that one. Here comes the runner from third. He scores on the sack fly. It's 2-1.
Sometimes all you got to do is your job, and don't overcomplicate things. Keep it simple. Runner third, less than two outs. Put the ball in play, and a nice job with the sack fly.
Ward in now. Takes ball one off the plate. In the air, out towards right center. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that'll do it. Back here in Pittsburgh, ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now here's a speed threat. Our outfielder, Tyler O'Neill. The wind of the pitch. On the ground to short. On to first. And the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth. Next is the designated Spencer Torkelson. Up the middle. And it finds its way through for a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Well, that was an important bat in this game, so great job there stepping up to the challenge. Just kept it simple. Jake Pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
Next to hit, Joey Bart. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Swing and a miss, and the count even at one. Next offering misses, 2-1. Got the bat going too soon, it's strike two. Next pitch just misses, and the count's full. Roll to short, could be two. Steps on the bag for one, and it's a double play to end the inning.
Swing and a ball hammer.
left field. That one back there. And Cesar Hernandez goes deep, and it ties it up. It's 2-2. Now the shortstop, Andres Jimenez. Time is called here. Pitching coach on his way out to the mound. Hirokazu Sawamoto on a pitch out of the pen here. He's into the game with the bases empty.
At this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings and we need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give the skipper.
Tosses to first. Back down the middle. Usually a lot of damage done with that pitch. A part for another. Reynolds at the plate and takes high there. Next to the plate for Pittsburgh, Tyler O'Neill. say when. Oh, one down. And that one fouled off. One away. Tie game. Go ahead, run. Stands at first. The next offering misses. One and two to count. Try your best to get in the scoring position. Righty delivers. And a foul ball. He stays alive. And the righty deals. There goes Tucker. Makes the grab for the second out. Right behind the run. They've got him doubled off. Park. We go to the eighth. Now here is Rafael Devers. And here he comes.
Son of a bitch.
Mountcastle has this one sized up. One down. Nolan Arenado.
Son of a bitch. Get out. Get out. Oh.
Reynolds racing over to make the catch. Man, that's one of those at bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at bat. Bichette stands in with two away as he takes a ball. One now. And it's fouled away. Right-handed reliever. And the 1-2 misses to even the count. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And we stay tied as the inning ends. Bottom of the eighth. Now it's the DH, Spencer Torkelson. Back here in Pittsburgh, bottom of the eighth, and now the DH, O'Neill Cruz. Here comes a pitch. To the right side, Bogarts handles the chance, sends it to first. One goal to the bottom of the eighth. And here is Joey Barker. Francisco Mejia coming up to hit. Swings through that one. 0-1. Here, one goal. Swing and a miss. And that is strike one.
Well, he knows they don't want to give him anything to hit, but when you've got opportunities to drive in runs, you've got to expand the zone. He's capable of going out there and doing damage with it.
In time to Devers, two out. Cesar Hernandez, the next Pirate to hit.
Number one, second baseman, your attention, please.
J.P. Crawford gets a chance to hit.
J.P.
Left field. Verdugo brings it in. That is the third out of the inning. All set for the start of the inning. Stepping in for Boston, Alex Verdugo. The wind of the pitch.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's sent to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
Pitch misses, and it's 1-1. Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, that's really the money spot. Down that way, if you can locate that consistently, it's going to be real tough for guys to square that out. That's what you'd love to see relievers do coming out of that bullpen.
And Verdugo is set down. Well, there's one away.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ballgame and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
Cooper, the next to hit, takes outside. Next pitch is outside. Next one is off the plate. And now 3-0. Let's see if he gives him anything to hit here. A swing and a miss, and that's strike one.
3-0 hack right there. See, man, I'm going to go for it.
Line drive. Now it's going to be MJ Melendez. First pitch, and he just misses. Swing and a miss. And a count 1-1. And that's downstairs and outside. Swing and a miss as he was late that time. Out to short. Whips it to Mountcastle. Third out. Welcome back. All set for the bottom of the ninth. Here's the second baseman, Andres Jimenez.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
Swing and a miss. Ugly swing right there. The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. At the belt, fires. Lifted in the air, out to left. Verdugo drifts towards it, and there's one down. Ryan Reynolds, the next Pirate to hit.
On both sides, equally as strong. So not a good time to try to turn him around with a relief pitcher and put him on the other side of the plate.
And first offering is fouled off. All tied up here, the last half of inning number 9. In the air to left, down the line. Verdugo on a dead sprint, racing back. And puts the squeeze on that. And there's two away.
Ryan Mountcastle,
the next Pirates again. One swing's a lot easier than getting two or three. over the fence somewhere. First offering misses the mark. That's where you want it. It's a good miss. Next pitch is outside.
Last couple of pitches breaking balls away. I think he's going to have to pump far inside to be able to open up that location if he wants to go back there later in this count.
Devers makes the catch, and that'll do it.
I think ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield.
Huge strikeout. And now right fielder Taylor Moore. Pretty good speed over there at first base. I think the pitcher's going to slow everything down, move the ball a little bit, step off, just try to break the rhythm and timing of a potential base dealer.
Melendez on third, Lux at first, one gone. Next pitch, not close, up high.
Hit the ball, boys.
Upstairs. Kicks Indians. In the dirt. Kicks and fires. And a
fuck. Oh, is that far in front of it?
Now it's Devers at the plate. Devers, the baby-faced assassin. First pitch, not close. Corners are occupied, but two down. Next offering in the dirt, and it's 2-0. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. And Devers hits that one. O'Neill got a dead run to his left. That skips over the fence, so it's an automatic double. As they jump ahead, a run scores. And next for the Red Sox, Nolan Arenado. That's the third base hit. One run is in.
Get there. Hey, let's go! Let's go!
Nicely, definitely a little out in front of the pitch, but he didn't hook around it too much and was able to keep it fair down the line.
Bobichet gets a chance to hit. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Next one misses. One ball, one strike. The 1-1 is cut on and missed to the pitch upstairs. Righty to the plate. In the air, right field. Tucker settles underneath it, and that'll do it.
And welcome back. On to the bottom of the 10th. Now it's the right fielder, Kyle Tucker. Kenley on here. He has a great slider with tons of movement. The pitch.
Number 74.
There's the strike.
Good pitch right there. Anytime you can get one by a bat of this caliber, especially with runners on, it's got to give you some confidence out there on the mound that you can win this battle.
Slapped foul. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
You could see he was trying to stay back long enough to handle the off-speed pitch, but just a little tardy on the fastball.
Runner leads away at second. On the ground. Bogarts fields it cleanly. Gets it to first. One out in the bottom of the 10th. Up next for the Pirates, Tyler O'Neill.
And this is a big opportunity for him to pick up his teammate right here. Well, the leadoff man gets on. You want to minimize the threat by playing sound defense. Hopefully the pitcher can get a ball on the ground and they can roll him up for two. Pitcher having a pretty tough time getting that swing and miss. Third foul ball in a row.
Got him. Now two away. Here's O'Neill Cruz.
Number 15. Designated hitter.
And first offering is fouled off. Pitch on the ground to third, on to first, ball game.
Well, this is a big win on the road and going extras in 10. So hard to pull those out, but I think this team did a great job of keeping the crowd out of the ball game late. When you can do that, it kind of calms everything down, keeps the adrenaline of the opposing team down a bit, and you can steal a win and get out of here happy.
And your final score, 5-2. Kenley Jansen picking up the save. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
11 hits, no errors. They left seven men on base. For the Pirates, two runs on five hits, no errors. They left four men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and